So, the latest trailer that was shown during the Alien Day event was called The Crossing. Now, I think the meaning of the title is supposed to represent when mankind crosses over to meet their creator. Now, during Prometheus, they did meet the engineers in some way, but it was a hostile encounter, which led to the deaths of the crew aboard Prometheus. But this video alone seems to give us a deeper meaning as how mankind is now using the technology of the engineers and going to their homeworld. Or perhaps the crossing means how David and Shaw each have different goals for meeting the engineers, but they cannot meet for an agreement. And when their plans meet and cross, it just doesn't work out. Now we do get a look at Shaw tracking a course to paradise. It seems Shaw is committed to learn about their creator. In Prometheus, she wanted to know why the engineers created the human race, and then why they wanted to exterminate them afterwards. Shaw never got her answers, and ended up surviving this event along with David, who was decapitated by an engineer. Shaw is seen to help David get his body back in this movie. Now, at this point, I think Shaw is unaware of David's flawed programming. The human traits that he has, like vanity and curiosity, are what start to change David. Now, in Prometheus, he did show to care more about the engineers than to care for the lives of his team. So during this time, I think Shaw's trusting nature allows her to believe David is trying to help her on their journey. At this point, Shaw is the only human left, so she probably feels very alone. Perhaps she could use the help of David, so she decides to assist him in getting his body back. As humans, we tend to want the company of others, although not all of us are like this. I feel as if Shaw's emotions got the better of her. She trusted David, and although it's not revealed yet, there are rumors that say David killed Shaw in some way, perhaps by using her as a host for his experiments. David also mentions that he was never shown compassion by Mr. Wayland or any other human. So it makes us wonder why he changed into such an evil person. Why would he betray his team in Prometheus and then again betray Shaw? I think at some point, David even fools Shaw by appearing to help her for a good reason, which is to meet the engineer people. But I think David is trying to imitate some human traits by doing a drawing or painting of Shaw. Perhaps Shaw gets comforted by this action, and it gives her a sense of trusting David more. Even though David is not human, he's possibly giving off this persona just to further his own goal secretly. Now, during this trailer, we see that Shaw has a deep concern for how their creators will turn out to be when they arrive at their homeworld. You can see Shaw wants to learn more about them, and it's then becoming more of an emotional mission rather than a scientific discovery. She wonders if they will be no better than the human race, but David comforts her by saying, "So long as they are no worse." So while Shaw sleeps through their journey to paradise, David is learning about the engineer technology and trying to see how he can use it for his personal goals. Then we see their ship arrive at their destination, and this race of beings then gathers up and looks up to see this spacecraft. It's possible they don't expect this, which is why everyone is gathering up and looking into the sky. David then opens the cargo doors and plans to drop the black goo canisters on them. It eventually wipes them out, and we see the end result of this. So this leaves us wondering why David did this, and also, was Shaw still sleeping during this event, or was she killed off? Or did her disappearance happen afterwards? Now perhaps she woke up and realized what happened, and it's not what she wanted. She wanted to meet these people, but David killed them off. So it's possible this is when Shaw had lost trust in David. Maybe she went against David when she found out that he was modifying the black goo to create other life forms. So it leaves us wondering, why did Shaw trust David? And in the end, I think it was down to her vulnerable human emotions that allowed her to trust him in the first place. Now, I really like this video that connects the events after Prometheus to the beginning of Alien Covenant. I could see the sense of emotion I got from this connection between Shaw's desire to meet the engineers and to learn more about them, but her dreams got crushed when David kills off their race. Now, I really want to know your thoughts about this trailer, so put your thoughts in the comment section. If you want to see more videos around Alien Covenant, then subscribe to my channel and enable notifications so you know when I upload a video. Thanks for watching. My name is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video.